Hey, what is up, guys? Deadly Bomb here, and today I'm gonna be showing you guys a new game called Boom Beach. I recently started it, so that's why I'm only level 15 with a level 5 headquarters. But as you guys can see, I almost done with everything. So now everything left is just upgrade my headquarters to level 6. And I'm gonna unlock a new task force. So let's go when it's finished. Okay, so now it's finished. We're just gonna... And then, okay, so now we're gonna do the task force. And I'm gonna actually create my own. That way you guys can join if you guys have a Boom Beach account. And... I'm just gonna try to find a good one that fits with my normal profile. It looks like the black one looks good. Ooh, deathly right there. Okay, so now I'm gonna find that one looks nice. The one with the sword and that one. That one looks good. But let me see if I can find any other more. Probably some good one in the back. Oh, that one fits with the deathly thing. So I don't know if I should take this one. Let me see if I'm gonna have another colors in here. And nah, it looks like black one fits the best with it. So let me find it again. And there it is. And I think this looks good. Just see, yeah, I don't think that the other ones fit more with it. So I guess I will have to stick with this bony one. I'm gonna name it Deathly Barbarians. Let's see if it actually accepts me put it, because you guys are my barbarians. Okay, so it doesn't actually fit, so I guess I'm just gonna have to short it down and put Deathly Barbs with an S. And then now I'm just gonna put the description. So easy, I'm just gonna put something short. So I'm just gonna put the official task force for Deathly Barb YT. And then now you guys can just join. And if I'm just gonna keep it on anyone can join, I'm gonna leave that entry requirements none. But then I'm also gonna put the profanity feature on because I don't want people cursing, you know. And now I'm just gonna create it. And we're good. So now let's we got that chat over here. And you can challenge your friends like in Clash of Clans and Clash Royale. And I'm gonna check the new things that they gave me. So we got the stone storage, my machine gun canyon, and another landing craft. So let's buy that first. Oh my god, look at the size comparison. It looks so small compared to my other ones. So I'm gonna fill that one with the woman with the bazookas. It looks like, because I need more range. And I'm gonna buy more mines to protect me from the back. Because one guy, he came and attacked my base. And he went all around the base. He attacked this archer tower behind, like next to the town hall. And then he just came from behind just to... my headquarters, I mean. Okay, so now let's just upgrade that machine gun since it's the only one that doesn't require stone, since I don't have none. So let's get that in. I'm just gonna place it here just for now, and I will change it later. Okay, so now let's attack someone. Let's attack computers better. So let's just take these, and I'm just gonna destroy the canyons. It's just the one that takes the most damage out of all of the ones that are there. And I'm gonna show you guys that the bazooka girls, they can actually run like outrange the flamethrower. So if there was an archer tower behind the flamethrower, I will just put the bazooka girls and they will have taken the win. But since they're actually the sniper tower, they can get my my troops, then I'm just gonna throw all of them down. And I'm gonna heal them, that way they don't die. And then I'm gonna take, after that, I'm gonna actually make them go to the other tower, that way they don't all die. And one of my sniper guy, he died. But luckily, one of our tough guy didn't die, so we get to keep them. Unlike Clash of Clans, that if you win, everything dies. You actually get to keep it if it's alive. So basically, it's like the opposite of Clash of Clans. So now, I need more stone. I don't know how to get them. Wait a second. There's stone around my base. So let me see if I can actually get stone from my base. Okay, so you actually can get stone from your own base. So I'm just gonna clear all of these since I got max gold. And it looks like that gives us 300 stone. And look, we're already halfway through our stone storage. So that means we can be able to get our stone storage to be able to store more gold. So I don't even know what the gems are for in this game, because you actually don't use them for nothing. You can't buy more builders, you can't do nothing. So I'm just gonna gem this up since I don't know what to use gems for, and buy the stone storage with it. I'm just gonna put it somewhere random. I'm just gonna put it right there. Okay, so now let's just wait for this people, waiting for this to be done. Okay, so now everybody's done. So now let's just attack somebody, and let's see who we can attack. So I'm gonna see if I can do, what's this? We need a submarine, so I don't have a submarine, so just gonna ignore that. And okay, so look, all flamethrowers. Now we can just win with easily. So I just need the bazooka woman, and we can win fast. So basically, just need to place them down, and then they can just outrange every single thing that the guys have. And since we get 4 minutes of the hunter thing, we can actually just win and real quick. So now, I'm just gonna throw all my things that I can throw from all the bottom right corner and help them out. And now, the headquarters has a little bit of health, and boom, we finish. Unlike Clash of Clans, that will give you a star. If you destroy the headquarters, you automatically win. So now we won another one, and we get a trophy thing for our thing. Okay, so now let's attack this one since we have all our troops good. Oh my god, this guy has a boom cannon, and it does 290 damage per second. Well, per hit. So I guess I'm destroy the sniper tower first, and then now I only took 2 hits, so now I waste the other one there and waste another one there. Okay, so now I'm gonna put my tanks first. Actually, it looks like they're just giants. The riflemen are like the archers or the barbarians, and then the girls are like the archers or something like the wizards or something from Clash of Clans. Okay, so I'm gonna attack those. They look like they got it, but one of our bazooka men, of our tough tank man, died real quick, so they didn't get to do nothing. And I forgot about the sniper girls, so I placed them late, so they didn't get to do nothing either. But that's okay, only one of our troops died, and it looks like Boom Beach is actually a really fun game if you really know how to like to play it in battle a lot. And the things that to upgrade, they actually don't take that long. So right here, I get to pick the daily bar. I'm not gonna take gold because I'm max gold, but then in stone or this. So I'm gonna see how much I have. I got 2 dark things. These things allow you to make a statue, which can help you out, like this one I have. So I think I'm gonna take the dark fragment, not the stone, because then that will be just a waste of stone since I can't use it on nothing right now. So then now I'm just going to see this. Wait. Okay, so I really hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please leave a like if you like it. Comment down if I should keep on playing Clash of Clans. Boombeat, and see you guys in the next video. Here's the clan if you guys need to find it, and peace.